To determine the derivative of the given function, we must recognize that the function is a quotient of two differentiable functions. So if we let the numerator equal f and the denominator equal g, we can apply the quotient rule as stated here below. So the derivative of the quotient of f divided by g is equal to g times f prime minus f times g prime divided by g squared. So now let's go ahead and apply the quotient rule. I always like to start with the denominator because the denominator is just going to be the denominator squared. So we'll have the quantity 2x squared plus 1 raised to the second power. Our numerator is going to be g times f prime minus f times g prime, or the denominator, times the derivative of the numerator, which would just be 4e to the x, minus the numerator, which is 4e to the x, times the derivative of the denominator, which would be 4x. So now we have the derivative function. It's a matter of performing algebra to simplify this as much as possible. We'll leave our denominator in factored form. Now we'll distribute here. So we'll have 8x squared e to the x plus 4e to the x. And here we're going to have minus 16x e to the x. So not much is going to simplify here, but let's go ahead and factor out the greatest common factor of the numerator. So the greatest common factor of these three terms would be 4e to the x. So we factor out 4e to the x from 8x squared e to the x, we'll have 2x squared. If we factor out 4e to the x from 4e to the x, we'll have 1. If we factor out 4e to the x from 16x e to the x, we'll have 4x. Now we could write the terms of this trinomial in descending order and see if it factors, but I can tell by looking it's not going to factor. So we have our derivative function. So as you become more comfortable with the quotient rule and your derivative formulas, hopefully you realize the most challenging part of these types of problems is often the algebra rather than the calculus. I hope this was helpful.